Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi Glory Assault Android Cactus tonight. We are going to do some fun stuff. First of all, let's start with a campaign plus run with good ol' Starch. Good ol' Starch. We have to beat, what does that say? Bucko 124? I think we can do that. Our Summon Best says we can actually make the sub hour, which would be nice, but certainly not guaranteed. Campaign plus is hard. As it turns out, it's quite difficult to do quickly. And to even do to begin with, so we'll do our best. Let's just try by beating Bucko 1. How about we do that? Alright, let's get it going. In 3, 2, 1, go. Let's beat that Bucko 1. Beat that Bucko 1 tonight. Maybe. No guarantees. Oh, jeez. Okay. Fantastic start. That's certainly the way to do it. Certainly the way to do it is to take a dumb down to the mines on 1-1 here. I guess that wasn't too bad after that little one. After that little down at the very beginning. That's okay though. 2 seconds and change ahead. Hey Lord Triax, how you doing? Let's see. We'll certainly need all the luck we can get. Oh, ah, nuts. I thought we had swapped through all those. Womp. Especially when we're playing like that. That was kind of garbage, wasn't it? I get it by there. Dudes get their shots off before I was able to get them. Lame. Oh, come on. I still got took down there. Lame. rough turbine, but we're coming away a little bit more ahead. Somehow. Another 5 second gain, but whatever. Ain't gonna question. That I wasn't paying attention to where I was walking. Boy, I was getting a little tight. Okay, that was better. I lose a couple seconds though because of those. Or only the one down, huh? Alright, still in the green though. I get the firepower, you assholes. It's a lot of rockets and bullets, excuse me. Okay. Still losing double digits, so hooray. Ugh, goddammit. Zone 1, what the hell happened? We used to be friends. Alright, that's okay. There's plenty of run left to bring this back. Thank you. easy. Oh, god damn it. I'm gonna weave my way through that a little bit. Did not work. Phew. Well, the good news is we might be back into the green. Just barely. 1 second. Alright. Ah. We are promptly gonna lose on this one, probably. Oh, okay. There's one left, huh? Oh, come on, I was through there. Oof. This isn't good. Isn't looking great. Past that one last dude. Failed. Yikes. Oof, another ugly display to pull us back into the red. Hooray. Thank you. Okay, not bad. I'm gonna pull back most of it. But not enough. Still a little bit in the red. Oh, come on, really? Oh, wow. Got knocked out by that rocket. Clear at the end there. Oof! Dang! Alright, now we are very firmly in the green. 26 ahead. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? Let's see ya. Oh my god, even with the fucking conveyor belt helping me, I couldn't get to it in time. Piece of shit. Yikes. We're losing the great majority of our lead there. Well, still 5 ahead into Vespi though. That's the important bit. Hey. It's a bit dicey, but okay. Okay. Oh crap. Kinda want that, but I can't afford to dive in there, I don't think. Oh, you shit vest me. Ooh, boy. Okay. Very close in there, but a nice casual S plus Vespi puts us another 20 ahead. Ye goodness. Oh, come on. Of course, the one in the very far corner is the one that spawns the power up. Easy, easy. Depending on completing a random level, I needed to go with Starch. Feels like the most consistent. Most consistent, really? Wow. I mean, maybe. Weapon-wise, it seems a little bit hit and miss, because her secondary micro-missiles there just kind of fly all willy-nilly and such. If I were gonna go for consistency, I'd probably go with Cactus, to be honest with you. She's got a very, very predictable set of weapons. Flamethrower deals death, oopsie, at a pretty consistent rate and at consistent range at targets of your choosing. But hey, to each their own, I suppose. If I were going for fun factor, it'd definitely be Obby, though, of course, naturally. Either that or Licorice, eh? Like Licorice a lot for fun factor. Avi for consistency? Nah, I wouldn't say that as much. Just because her, all of her attacks are very range limited. Not quite as much as Coral's, damn it. But her secondary has a limited range, and then her and Hilo obviously has a limited range as well. Cactus, you've got long range death dealing with the assault rifle, and then the flamethrower is also very short range, but it definitely melts things. Get right in the face of that one, too. Rip all of our lead. I know. Zone 3, the killer. Oi. That was a pretty garbage transit though. I'm not gonna try to dispute that. Pretty nice heat. Gain back some of our lead. Hey, oh my god, it's just always a roller coaster. Never be nice and consistent and awesome. No, it's gotta be here, gain 20, lose 15, lose another 20, gain 30 somewhere. Oi. Never ever consistent. Nice.
Okay.
See, that felt like a really good revolution, but we're still losing a few seconds there. That's a casual S plus revolution, and we lost 6.5. Ridiculous. Ridiculous.
Initiating containment protocol.
Okay, that was extremely close. Oh, god damn it. I was away from that helo enough. A hole.
Why do you resist?
Oi. Oh my god. Oof, well, that was a worse justice than it could have been. Everything's dead. It's still with 2 downs, we gained 12. Alright. Oh, okay, excuse me. Great assembly, but we're not losing as much as we could have. Phew, barely staying in the green. Thank you. second or two there. Or not. Might lose a quarter second instead. Ooh. Significantly better focus. Casual S Plus, 14 second game. still sitting around. Alright, one came up about even. A little bit less so, but not as terrible as it could have been. But I'm sure we're gonna make a minute back on Venom here, right? Because Venom's the easiest. The easiest of bosses. What? And I caught the very trailing edge of that, huh? Lame. Yikes, yikes, yikes. That was still a 16 second gain, so whatever. Solid centrifuge aside from that one down. 208, damn. Okay, here we go. Again, zone 5. Being the money zone here for some reason. by this time in the run. I've got all the bullshit worked out. So all that's left is somewhat okay play. Is probably quite a bit better, almost another flat 2 minutes probably. Good. Gaining back a little bit there. Three and change, alright. Well, 44 ahead going into licorice. Sure. There's still plenty of time for me to fuck this up. dicey. Nice. The accelerate and the battery out of that. Dicey though. I need to her to pay attention to me. There we go. Okay. That should do it. Suck at licorice. Okay. That felt good. 231 licorice? Very good. 7 gained. Okay. We've got a chance to make a full minute, but it's gonna be dicey. Just gotta not fuck up Medulla. Is a tall order for me sometimes. Timing on these power-up cycles, but that's alright. Make do with what we get.
Unexpected resistance encountered. Activating additional units. Laser output insufficient. Switching hardware.
Ooh, easy. Serviceable. Oh boy, this is gonna be real close if we hit the sub hour. It's gonna be just barely above an hour, I think. That could be a really solid ether sphere to dump us up under an hour here. Nuts, that probably sealed it right there. Oh shit, it is gonna seal it. Ah, fuck! If I hadn't have taken that down. Damn, it's so close. Still a pretty sizable PB though. These readings make no sense. And we did trim it. Thank you, Operation. Yes. We did trim a full minute off of that. $120 even. So close. One of these days we'll get sub hour. Even if I hadn't taken that down, it would have been a real close shave. Just to count when you end the Aether Sphere. No, the rules state whenever you hit complete on the little end score screen there, so... As much as I would love to count it at the end of Aether Sphere as well, we just didn't get it that time. That's alright, like, there's plenty of spots we can make it up for. Like, the entirety of Zone 1, and most of Zone 2, and part of Zone 3. Oy, what a fucking mess. What a mess. But whatever. We'll get it next time. No big deal. Whew! Okay, well, you know what it's time for then. It's time for the Infinity Drive. Who are we gonna use tonight? Who's gonna be the lucky one for tonight? Let's see, who haven't we done in a while? We just did Holly last week, right? Coral, huh? We've got a call for- Oh no. We've got a call for Coral or Cactus, the two C's. Sorry, Mega Weapon. I think I'm gonna have to go with Coral. That was shouted out first there, even without using the whole channel point, whatever bullshit. Yeah, let's go with Coral. Oh boy, this is gonna be stupid. This is gonna be stupid. All right, I gotta get nice and encouraged up first before we're doing this. Alright. Okay, this is gonna be dumb. Oh, Coral. Let's be honest though, if I had gone with Cactus, that would have been kind of a soft touch. Although we are working on a... We are working from a 2 Infinity Drive streak here, so... Probably rip that streak. That's alright. That's okay. You know, I'm not a big fan of Coral. Like, I'd rate her as maybe my second least favorite to play as. If I'm being real honest here. But that's alright. Like, it's all like a matter of opinion and personal preference. And Coral just isn't one of my faves. But that's alright. You know, sometimes we can't always play as our faves. Number one being Jidaki, of course, yeah. Yeah. I mean, to be, like, super clear about this, I don't hate any of them. Like, I think they're all fun to play in their own regard. Jidaki and then Coral just happen to be the least fun. Although Jidaki has her moments, too. Like, it does feel good nailing a fucking quintuple kill in a single railgun shot. That feels real nice. And one-shotting these big-ass titans with a single blast is pretty satisfying. Excuse me. Dinner coming back on me. Here, fire power extended. And I do like the plasma shield as deluxe mind protection. That's pretty fun too. Hey now, you better not be besmirching my aubergine with that comment, because you and I will have words. I will not accept aubergine being called bad. I won't accept that. How dare you? How dare you? Alright, well that was a pretty reasonable layer 5 there. We didn't get shanghaied by the surprise mines. But then again, layer 6 also has surprise mines, so, you know. Also, what are we feeling for layer first down tonight? What are we feeling? Like, I know we're already 6 layers in, but... What's the general feel? What's the lay of the land? Feel about my layers of first down on Coral here. It could be super early, or it could be astonishingly late. No, unfortunately it only goes up to 50. Only up to 50. Ooh, Vespi layer, huh? That would be layer 15, I think. So that's not an unreasonable guess. It really isn't. Then again, with Coral, Embryo wouldn't be an unreasonable guess either. Because I tend to shred myself. With reflected bullets and such. But since we're going in with full-ass power here, it's probably less likely to happen. Okay, that was a pretty soft touch, Embryo. I like that. Excuse me. Oh, jeez. I don't know if the late swap saved me from that, or if I just got really bare-ass lucky. But that probably should have been a down. Oof, oof. Felt the heat on that one. You know, there's casual-ass thousand chain. Layer 9. Double digits. Pretty good. This fucker over there, yeah, nice. It's caught me looking at that shockwave, but... see our way through it. Easy, fella. Oh, jeez. I even tried to panic swap there, but I somehow did not get hit by that. Incredible. Chain, incredible. Alright. That's not exceedingly frequent for me. Alright, use Vespi, right? $10,000 would definitely be a trick and a half. I'm gonna say pretty confidently that we won't. I'm pretty confident in saying that we won't. I'll happily eat my words on that though. Like, I'd be absolutely floored and pleased if we hit $10,000. Ah, Vespi! Yeah, see, I shredded myself. Shredded myself with a fucking plasma shield accelerated flower. Womp. Womp. Vespi was the call. Well done. Well done. Ah, well. Can't win them all. That's alright. 15's not bad. It's not a bad start. Okay, still got plenty of time to bring that 2,000 plus back. Plenty of time. Also plenty of time to drop it stupidly like a maniac, so, you know. Two sides to that coin. Still got plenty of time to just play real fast and loose here. We got about, I'd say, 13 layers before things get laserous. Laserous. But until then, we'll just be like, doo 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 doo. Power up for me. A-holes. Ooh, that's a little bit of dancing there. Ah! Casual Thousand shows up, and away it goes. Womp. Oh, dear.
Extended.
easy.
A little chunky hit.
This already, huh? Yeah, keep better track of my layers. We got the surge that time. I was really trying to set it up proper, and I think I did it. Nice. I even withheld from pulling the trigger constantly. As proof of my dedication to the cause. Alright, casual 1000 pack. Oh boy, we need a way out of that one.
Oh, sure. Oh, jeez. Alright. I'm sure I was gonna survive that surprise bomb. Okay, well, 2000 chains back now. Can't wait to lose it soon. Got me.
Okay.
boosted 3,000 chain. Pretty good, huh? Pretty good. Stolen from me right there. Ah, there we go. Well, alright, 3,000 and change. Not super terrible. Playing with fire on that last dance though, so not super surprised we ate it there. First with the critical on 30 as well. Alright. We're gonna see anything beyond 3,000 tonight, though, considering where we're now at. Be a heck of a go if we did it, but pretty remote chance. That was a dance. Oh boy. Usually the chase phase is tough with Coral. Don't get a good solid go on him. This is usually the one where I eat it as well. So I'll end up just totally shredding myself on his bullets there. Woohoo! Okay! Okay then. Oops, probably don't want to risk popping a shield there. Woo! Dark Embryo, what you got today, huh? Nothing. Fucking nothing. Accelerate. touch of battery there. Shutdown, but whatever. Oh, what? That thing wasn't dead? Lame. I don't agree with that one. That thing should have been super toast. Whatever. This will make do without not getting juked by that one. good. Losing a whole butt ton of momentum for not any particularly good reasons here. Extreme question mark now. That was very bad momentum loss. Actually, now that we got that real bad down. Yep, that's gonna be it right there because 38 can suck my nuts. Fuck. See, six downs. Single digit down count, and I still get bopped on 39. What a bunch of shit. I hate it. I hate it so much. But that's how it be sometimes. That's how Infinity Drive plays sometimes. Hi. Alright, well, let's finish it off with a daily then. Pick up my spirits with a nice obby daily. How about? Roger. Mm-hmm. Alright, let's go.
Battery.
Scott. Scott, we have that random ass mine just bouncing in. Boss, huh? Which one? Oh, Vespi, huh? Okay. Great. Vespi. Alright. Pretty solid daily. $4 million, good Vespi clear, S plus all the way. Let's see how that number one compares. I don't think it's gonna last too long. No, absolutely not. Once the actually good people get on, that is gonna crash and burn super hard. Interesting split between the three people that have played it, though. Two obbies and a shiitake. Two obbies and a shit. Sounds like a sitcom. Alright, but that'll do it for tonight. Next stream will be tomorrow night, 7 p.m. CDT. We'll be back on Cross Code. First session number 7. My goodness, we've been playing that game for 3 weeks already. But it's a good game and we're having fun. So that's the important bit. But that'll do it for tonight. Thanks for watching, everybody. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.